put your hands together with us tonight?
Some folks say heaven is at least a million miles away. Next to impossible to get there. Well, I don't know philosophy. It seems mighty simple to me. I'll count my blessings every day. That's what heaven is. Walking and talking with my sweet Lord. That's what heaven is. This is so much more. It's about love for another world. Living in your heart. Ooh, that's what heaven is. Can't hardly wait until we get there. And I thank God for the Savior's birth, as He brought heaven down to earth. And I know His Spirit lives in me. Oh, that's what heaven is. Walking and talking with the sweet Lord. That's what heaven is. This and so much more.
You know that God's timing is not always our timing. Listen to the message of this next song and let it encourage you. It says, hold on, because the answer is on the way.
Daniel prayed so earnestly, nothing seemed to change. I know his heart was troubled by the 21st day. But God sent down an angel, said, I've heard your every plea. He's been taking care of business, and he's mindful of your need. Hold on a little longer. The answer is on the way. Hold on a little longer. Heaven heard you when you pray. The adversary fought you when he knew you could see all the reinforcement showed up. And brought a victory. Hold on, child. The answer is on the way. Yay, yay. You might be in a conflict, struggling for your life. And Job, you feel forsaken in the middle of the fight. Rest assured, you're not alone, for God goes with you. Just step aside out of His way and let deliverance through. Hold on. Showed up and brought up.
many of you believe that tonight, that your answer is on the way? Give the Lord a hand clap of praise.